Went back to Texas and got my 22s back. So I'm rolling 22s again. I think I'm gonna just start doing entertainment instead of truck videos. I mean, I've created another channel for that, but I might still do some truck videos on the side if I get upgrades or anything like that, like headers or another rear end. I'll get on here and show y'all that, but as far as burning out and stuff and racing, all that's over. I'm gonna try and start practicing on doing skits and stuff. Try to practice a little acting, see how that goes. It won't be on this YouTube channel though. It'll be on a totally different channel. This is still gonna be my truck channel, but you won't be getting as many truck videos as we normally get. Yep, I'm taking a different direction. Let's see if I can gather up some friends that would like to do it with me and get them some YouTube channels too. Well, one already has one. It's a gaming channel. But yeah, I figured I'd stop abusing my truck and just put my 22s back on. I had traded these with a guy in Paris, and I was looking for some 20s on Facebook because I got tired of the 18s because they're kind of small. But this guy messaged me back, or he messaged me, he said something about, I will sell you these 22s back, or you can trade if you want. And I was like, you kind of miss these 18s, don't you? He's like, yeah, I kind of miss them. I was like, well, I kind of miss those 22s too. I like how my truck sits with bigger rims. So he's like, all right, then we can trade. He's like, let's do it. Then he messaged me the next morning. He's like, we still on? I was like, yeah. And I drove down to Paris and got them, and that included my day yesterday. Tried to polish them up a little bit, but they're kind of dirty, rusted. He didn't clean them, but it's all right. They still look good on my truck. Made my truck look tons better. But anyways, I thought I'd let y'all know that. And I gotta catch y'all later because I gotta call a muffler shop for my friend. He's getting his truck finished up today, and they had to cut his exhaust to get the transmission out. But the dude said all he had to do today was a torque converter or something like that, and his truck will be finished. He can go pick it up. But I'm going ahead and call the muffler shop in Broken Bow and see what the price estimate will be to replace that pipe that they cut. So, subscribe for more content. Drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it. Keep it real. And always remember, Jesus loves you.